Yo amigos, this is Patrick V and welcome to a new video on the channel. In this video I'm gonna talk to you guys about the MPMG. That's the new LMG, came with, well, it's a new DLC gun, and I got it. And I'm very happy about it. And I'm gonna talk to you guys what the best class setup is for hardcore game modes. But before we're gonna begin, if you want to be a better hardcore player, be sure to hit that subscribe button, guys, so I can teach you how to get better. All right, so the MPMG, you can get it, well, through multiple ways. You can do a contract or an order. So for example, right now I'm doing an order for the Guerre. You need to win 50, well, you need to play 50 matches. So that's not that hard. It's only time consuming. You can get it out of a supply drop. And talking about that, if you want to see my opening, because I got it from a supply drop, click on the eye in the top right corner and you can see that opening. You can get it by armory credits, so you can buy it. Those are actually the ways you can get it. So yeah, I was really lucky to get it out of a supply drop. And in the beginning, when I played the first couple of games, I was like, no way. This gun is really bad. Really, really bad. And if you check other YouTubers, other videos on YouTube, most YouTubers are saying no to this gun. But for me, I am saying yes to the gun. And I'm gonna talk to you guys about the class in a moment. So in the background, you see some nice footage that I got with this gun. And in the beginning, I didn't like it that much. There's a long reloading time. And when you shoot down, you don't... When you aim down sight, you shoot, you don't really move that much. And for me, that was a big downside to this gun. But I kept going on. I kept trying different classes. And eventually coming to this class. You can see it on the screen right now. So as a division, I chosen Mountain. Mainly because of the Ghost. I think that is really, really good. For a basic training, I chosen Scoped. And while aiming down the sight, I'm doing that like really a lot. Have less idle sway and move faster. So for me, that's... Well, kind of a must. For the gun, well, of course, we got ourselves the MPMG. And for the attachments, well, extended mags is definitely a must. 45 rounds with extended mags, without 30. And I think that's a little bit not that much. So I think extended mags is definitely a must. And, well, as a side, and this is really surprising for me, personally, because I don't really like to play with a sight other than the optic sight, but I thought let's just give it a go. And with the times 4, it was awesome, guys. Let me explain a little bit. Normally, I run around like a headless chicken sometimes, and well, when you zoom in, you zoom over a player sometimes, and that's why I use the reflex sight a lot. But with this gun, running around like a headless chicken, it didn't really work for me. So I tried to go for these long shots because the recoil on this gun is good. And with that, I mean, there isn't a lot of recoil. So I thought, all right, let's just go for those long shots. And well, we can definitely use the times 4 for it. The first game that I played with this class setup that you see right now, man, I was so surprised. I really, really, really nailed it. So that's why this is the class setup that I'm gonna give to you guys. I hope this was useful for you. If so, please leave a like, comment on the video, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.